Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with three OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. And there's everything. Trinkets, coins, artifacts.
I know.
Don't worry about it. You go look in that cart over there. I'll search these.
Open fire!
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on? The supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
And probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
As soon as this is over, I'm going to get the cat. Or maybe I should get two. I think I read somewhere it is recommended that one gets two cats so their development goes right.
The arms deal. What do you know?
They're expecting the dealer soon.
When?
Within the hour. I don't know anymore.
That's all I need.
Control, this is Raven. That deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed. But the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready. Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave. Target splashed. Zaza is down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim. You might want to also take care of the dealer since he's already arrived. It will earn you a bonus.
Zaza is down, so I might not be able to locate the dealer.
His car stopped by a big warehouse. Right side. Look for hangar number 2.
Data is secure.
Very good.
Out here. Could use a drink right about now.
Hurts.
They just won't end.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for the main strength camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven. Feed.
What have I told you about stopping here?
Sir, this is the usual stop we take while patrolling.
This is the usual stop I told you not to take. It's too exposed. I could easily get shot right now just by telling you not to stand here.
Sir, we certainly hope you won't.
Kill, Raven.
Always. Data's secure. On the move.
Well done, Raven. Raven, Our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long. Raven, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
I might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. Still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
You can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
Control. I've run recon and have no visual on the primary.
He is confirmed on site, Raven. We're tracking signals from that location.
Shit. He's inside then, for sure.
Which is why you need to get him outside.
The question is, how?
I'll leave that up to you.
It looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
Bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
Visual on the primary. Someone closed the shutters.
They must be powered somewhere. I don't have any blueprints. You'll need to find the source.
On it. Wait. Over.
Chance.
He's heading back inside.
Patience, Raven. You'll find an alternative.
Thank you.
He's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Do you copy? Roger that. Dispatching sweep team. Stand by.
Target splashed.
Confirmed. Novikov is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.